This week in Army history, a ballistic missile was fired by American troops for the first time. Before there was NASA, there was the Army Ballistic Missile Agency, and on May 16, 1958, they launched the Redstone rocket for the first time. The Cape Canaveral launch was the culmination of the Army Ballistic Missile Agency's coordinated efforts of science and industry. The event also marked the success of the integrated weapon system as a producible and useful piece of hardware. 1 month later, the Redstone rocket would be put into service in Germany. By the end of that year, the newly formed NASA and the Army agreed that ABMA and its subordinates at Redstone Arsenal, Alabama, would be responsive to NASA requirements. For more info, log on to ARMY.MIL/history.